This school year, let's keep Loretta's children safe by following these important safety tips when driving through school zones.
Slow down to 20 miles per hour and be extra careful when driving near schools.
State law prohibits the use of cell phones in school zones.
If you see a school bus with flashing lights, remember to stop until the bus resumes motion.
Failure to heed these warnings could result in fines or jail time.
By staying alert and observing all traffic laws, we can keep our kids safe.